Baluatar Avocado Cafe. It's like awesome setup. Bakery goods, nice wine selection. Here's some of the specials today. There's another space over here. It's real.
Meat and platter, one nacho cream, one avocado special salad with grilled chicken, and one avocado gourmet burger, extra avocado, extra bacon, extra cheese.
And you cannot find this beer anywhere else. Cheers. This is like almost Mexican style.
Wow.
That is so good.
So good. Look at this avocado.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a real.
It's hard to find a good salad in Nepal, but I think we found the place right here.
Avocado is very fresh. The grilled chicken is grilled well. Fruits, walnuts, dried beets, right on the side, cashew, raisins, almonds. I think I would give it 9.5. Mix, meat platter, mushroom.
So many different what?
Sauces.
Yeah.
Chicken.
What'd you try first?
Mutton. Papaya. Watermelon. Apple.
It's all in there?
All in there.
Papaya, watermelon, apple.
Yes. All in there is a combo and olives. Nice olive. Wow. Damn.
This is the ultimate food tour of Kathmandu.
It's amazing.
This is food heaven, like you like to say.
You feel like heaven.
And it tastes amazing.
Amazing.
So this is the space, this outdoor space. Come out over here. And it's so beautiful, nice place. And there's a bar over here. They really make things up good over here. Nacho Supreme.
Fish.
So this is
fish.
All right, guys, so we just got the chicken burger. But this thing is like, I don't even know how I'm gonna eat this. All right, so here's the nachos, guys. Mexican style restaurant, obviously. So they have nachos. There's some sour cream and nice guacamole on the top. This is chicken burger, extra avocado, extra cheese. Excellent, thank you. All right, guys, this restaurant has exceeded our expectation. From this burger, look at how they pile that bacon on. And this is the thick cut bacon too. Taste, appetite. Thick cut bacon. All right, guys, I got packing and look at how nice it looks in this packaging. So I'm going to put everything in here for me. The website is there and they packed everything to go. The food was very good.
Salad is awesome and the service is good too. Awesome.
All right, guys, so here's the exterior. Here's the Avocado Cafe. It's grilled chicken. See you guys in the next video.